And now the results for the filly number 49, Sana Zaman. Sana Zaman is by Malik Neil Sharbatli out of Sara Sharbatli, owned by Al-Wakil Stad. For the type, 19 and a half, 19, 19, 19 and a half, 19, 19 and a half, 19. Head and neck 19 and a half, 5 times, 19, 19 and a half, body is 18, 17, 18, 18, 17 and a half, 17 and a half, 17 and a half. Legs is 15 and a half, 15, 15 and a half, 15, 15 and a half, 15 and a half, 15 and a half. As for the movement, the movement is 19, 18.5, 18.5. 19, 19, 19, 19, 19. Total points are 90.70.
This program is offered by This program is offered by
Our culture has been the source of our inspiration. We have always dreamt of mounting them. We are the knights for our society. We carve our travels on stones, decorate our sittings with the tamarisk logs, and engrave a tale on every door and window. We are the origin of what we built. We are some of this beauty, or could be all of it. Ajmel Arabian Horse Stud.
So the final result of this class is in the first place was the filly number 52, SMG Indiana, by Magic Magnifique out of Igloria, owned by Now That Stud. And the second place went to the horse number 49, Sana Zaman, by Maliki Neil Sharbatli and out of Sara Sharbatli, owner's Wakil Stud. And the third place went to filly number 53, Valentina, by Avalon and out of Nivola. The owner is Halastad. Congratulations for the three winners, and we are waiting for the award, and then we will start with the other class.